Maybe that explains why she still has a BlackBerry in 2014. Kim Kardashian reportedly keeps a secret phone from Kanye. Kim has already ditched most of her friends and spends every waking moment with Kanye and Nori. But apparently Yeezus feels like it isn't enough. Kanye has resorted to checking Kimmy's phone on a daily basis, and though she insists she has nothing to hide, she's so sick of it that she just got a second line and talks to her few remaining homegirls from there. Via Radar Online, no stranger to Kanye West's incessant snooping, Kim Kardashian has finally decided to take a little bit of control in her life by having a secret second cell phone. The reality starlet, 33, wants to have a total honesty policy with her hubby, 37, so she offered to let him check her phone, an insider tells OK Magazine. But apparently, her suspicious rapper husband took his phone privileges too far. Kim never thought he'd check it every single night, the insider confesses. She insists she's got nothing to hide, but she's just sick of him questioning who she's talking to. How did the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star fix the situation? By getting a duplicate phone. That way, she can keep up with pals without her paranoid husband constantly checking in on her.